do this. Number 11. I did number 10 earlier in the playthrough. And I just thought I'd come back for a little bit of a look. There he is. See? The sky. A little bit cloudy, a little bit dark. Here we go again. What sort of a head dress or headgear has he got on this time? Oh Jesus, they're getting faster. You would not believe. He's got his Laurel and Hardy cap on. Or hat on. I kid you not, these things just get quicker and quicker. Number 11, eh? He looks exactly the same as the last one I saw here. With his little hat on. These characters dead set try and work out what to do with you. Look at him, he's thinking about it. You can feel that. And he is as shitty as hell. Down there at all. Oh yeah, he's there. Yep, okay. Now what I'll do is I'll just go down here a little bit. Kind of get away from the mission. There's a couple of these stupid buddies. Alright, I'm going back for another quick look. What I'm trying to do is get another one to spawn. If we could have two of them, that would be brilliant. No, he's still just waiting. Waiting anyway. kind of him to do so. Ah, hang on. Nah, this one's got the turban type head gear on. Now have a go at that. The fella just a little while ago, he had a hat on. This one's got a cloth headgear arrangement. Come on. Come on. Ouch. Okay, now see that? That's changed. I don't know. What the hell would he change into next time around? Probably put the bloody hat back on. I don't know. Go have a look. Not sure what I'm trying to prove here, but I really would like to get a second one up here, and I don't think that's going to happen. Yep, see? Got the hat back on. I don't know. I don't know. Gonna try something else though as far as dispatching him is concerned. Let's go over here. Little bit of fun.